Oh, that's really odd. Can't tell if it's my phone or the laptop. It's probably the phone since it keeps crashing. Might restart my phone.
The plan is simple. Enter the auction as a merchant wishing to bid on exotic artifacts. We know they want the hairpin, and we know they will be at the auction. They already let it slip through their fingers once.
When the hairpin appears, I will watch the crowd and make sure to obtain it. That will secure a meeting with this treasurer.
I am fully confident they will bid on it, whatever the cost.
Yes. I will gather as much information as I can about this treasurer before the auction starts.
For someone in their position, there will be no lack of whispers. The first feather without a head. It is your duty to find the right one. Do not let yourself get distracted. Focus on the mission at hand. It does no one good to linger on things that do not exist. This is real.
I understand.
Silence is better for the wise. And how much more so for fools. Havan muwaffaqan.
See if that's better.
Do you think we need luck?
Ah. Miles better.
There is a rot in Karch, treasurer. Property stolen. Merchants extorted.
Yep.
Foreigners tormented. Corruption is rank and everywhere. But you are at its heart. Even now, your poison spreads along the East Road to lands untouched by the Order's venom. I hear you hunger for a hairpin. One up for auction at the Da'irat al-Mal. I will play the rival for your heart's desire. And draw you from the shadows.
What if you should sicken on the road? For the pilgrim? For the man with no physician to attend him? Sheikh Al-Razi has published a new treatise. من لا يحضره الطبيب. Search for your symptoms within its pages and discover your own remedy.
Ceramic and textiles from the east took a while to get past the blockade, but they made it for the auction.
Bassem! Liar!
Should have known you would be here, Kong.
Ha! You know me. Come, let us chat.
Do you have any information about the treasurer? Someone who works for the Khilafah.
The treasurer? I do have something, but, you know, it hurts to give precious information for free.
What job do you need doing now?
Already know what is on my mind, eh? You see, little Finch, the Da'irat al-Mal is not only an important event for the upper class of Kach, but also for thieves.
Did someone take something of yours again?
A precious ceramic saucer. Luca has it. He has always been jealous of me.
Where do you think it is?
I knew I could rely on you, little Finch. You should be able to find it in the crates near his stall.
Be right back.
لقد دخل بطيء على الشيء الجديدة التي ألقاها علينا ذلك الزوج.
Ahlan, ahlan. Come upstairs and look at my wares, ya sadiqi. Things you've never seen before in Baghdad. Exotic Chinese artifacts. Here only. Nowhere else. Don't be shy. Come closer and be amazed at my selection upstairs.
Assalamu alaikum. You mentioned Chinese artifacts.
Yes, friend. Welcome, welcome. You will surely find something of interest here. Longing for the exquisite, ya sadiqi? I have ornaments that hail from the Far East on auction. Rare vases, delicate teacups. But the hairpin is my prize. One of a kind. A beauty even the treasurer asked about.
Wait, the hairpin? Where is it?
It's going to be up for auction. If you wish to purchase it, make sure to bring a good bag of coin.
A hairpin from the East? This must be the item El Kululu was after for the treasurer. I must look out for it at the auction.
I assume you heard about the commotion a few stores down.
Do not tell me to come and look again.
Oh, not them this time. Another bit of trading. Fighting in the stall.
This must be the stall Kong mentioned. Now to find that plate.
Kill. Okay, I'm not sure what the point that was. Upstairs. Question is, where does this go? on this just in case.
Trust Kong to own a plate like this. Now maybe he will tell me what he knows about the treasurer. Suspicious activity on the rooftops.
Good sport. Hold on.
Okay, I'm dealing with this now. Cause I don't wanna lose the bloody hairpin to another merchant. Besides, it's content.
Here, Little Finch delivers once again. Just the very thing I need to complete my set.
I thought this was yours.
It is now. Anyway, listen. Oh. I was having my usual afternoon tea when I overheard two ladies speaking about an order they fulfilled for the Dayadat Almal. They made a beautiful rope for the treasure with intricate Eastern embroidery. Open your eyes to that.
Eastern wear. Thank you, Kong. The treasurer is likely a foreigner from the East.
Tardiness is not something the treasurer appreciates.
Not something we can rush, yes, Aedat.
The treasurer will not be happy. Neither will I.
I know that. The perfume creation is complex. We are already doing our best.
Your best is not enough.
Come. We talk elsewhere. There are ears in the walls.
That woman mentioned the treasurer. I should keep my ears close.
The treasurer is fond of the canal, as you know. No one is more unhappy than 3 dozen bottles go missing.
With the harbor withholding our supplies, production has been slow in some industry. Certain incidents there have also made our situation difficult.
يريد مني الحسن أن أواصل المضي هذه المرة، أن أرى المخطوطات وأقيم صحتها.
هذا بالفضة فسيكون بيننا اتفاق، أما النحاس فذلك مستبعد.
ها؟ لكنني أستمر في رؤية ظلال.
You are not telling me exactly what it is we are missing.
The blood, my lady.
The blood is essential in the scent. It is what makes the Kinar perfume special. We must have it.
I will talk to the Khalifa, see what we can do. The treasurer will have to wait for her supply.
The woman.
This perfume on the tax collector's letters. I thought it smelt like iron. Was it blood? This woman could be from the Khalifa's inner circle. She knows the treasurer. I must speak to her. Assalamu alaikum, ya Sayyidati.
Wa alaikum assalam.
I could not help but overhear, Sayyidati, about the perfume.
It is not courteous to eavesdrop. Seeing as you are an admirer, you are pardoned. My name is Kabiha, the woman behind the Kina.
It has a unique scent.
Rose, honey, sandalwood. And if you heard, a sliver of blood.
Blood? I should have guessed. I had thought it might be iron.
Blood is born from iron, is it not? But because of that detail, it proves difficult to bring in large quantities.
If it is so exclusive, it must be popular amongst officials. I think I caught a scent of it near the treasurer.
Ning uses the Kina. She is quite taken with its rich mystique, as are many. Curious. You do not look like one who is interested in the art of perfumery.
It is unwise to judge someone by how they look.
Indeed. Did I not catch your name?
Basim.
Basim.
I must not waste any more of your time. I wish you a wonderful time at the Da'irat al-Mal, ya Sayyidati.
That was dangerous, telling them your real name.
So, the treasurer is a she, and her name is Ning. The auction should be starting soon.
Treasure is a Chinese woman named Niu. Okay.
مرحبا السلام عليكم ياساس نيهاو هلو. It is the time of year again to fulfill your deepest yearning, to listen to your heart's desire and purchase what God has shown us. It brings me great joy to welcome all of you esteemed individuals to our annual Dairat al-Mal. First on our exclusive, captivating list of exotic odds and ends, we have a stunning statue from India. Made of ivory and crafted by the finest artisans, it will be a perfect addition to any home. Oh, what do we have? One bidder already. No, two. Calling once.
Don't blame him.
Twice. A third. Would anyone like to best that price? No? So, this piece goes to the lovely lady. Next, we have a one-of-a-kind ethereal beauty.
Oh, here we go.
This hairpin hails from the east. And look at the detail on the dragon.
Perfect
as a collectible, and even better as a gift for a certain lady friend you might have. So what is this piece worth to you, Ya Asdikhai? One for the treasurer who graced us with her presence.
Ning, the treasurer.
Two. Any others?
Bid.
We have a third there. Ho! Two owns it again. Number three. What will you do? How much do you want this, my friends? Reach into your heart. Listen to your desire.
I don't have enough money.
To the man over there. Kindly collect your item from my associate after the auction. Now, moving on.
She's very angry.
And we thank you once again for making the Dairat al-Mal a success. May your purses be ever full and your heart ever longing.
I have to get the hairpin from that man. Why would the treasurer want it so badly?
With the treasurer. Move aside.
Apologies. My instructions were clear. No brooch, no entry.
Do you know who I am? I need to speak to the treasurer. I was called. Summon.
Found him.
Where she purchased her robe.
Now to quietly borrow the hairpin. Intricate and beautiful indeed.
Malaka!
But this is nothing like these ancient objects the Order is seeking. I must confront Ning.
The look on the treasurer's face. Ah, to have the chance to see that again when I present her with this gift.
Assalamu alaikum. I'm here to see the treasurer.
On what business?
I have a gift for the treasurer, if she will see me.
Only members of the Ivory Coin are allowed to enter. No brooch, no entry.
This is proof that I am of the Merchant's Guild! Look, see?
With respect, that does not entitle you to 3 bags of saffron, 2 of vanilla, and a bottle of honey without a single coin.
Impossible! Bah! This is a waste of my time.
Hello! Spices for you?
Trouble with customers?
No more than usual. These people from the Ivory Coin think themselves touched by God himself.
The Ivory Coin?
I should not speak about it. I do not know much, really.
Whatever you know can help me.
Well, it will not hurt to tell you what I know. The Ivory Coin is an exclusive merchant's guild. They have a brooch that grants access to certain places.
How do you obtain this brooch?
I hear only respected merchants are part of the Ivory Coin, And that you can only be invited by another member. They think their status gives them permission to take goods without coin. Have you ever seen such vanity?
This is expected in Karg. Thank you.
It's 2 seconds.
No brooch, no entry. You know how this works.
Yes, but I left my brooch in there. Do you not see the problem?
No brooch, no entry.
An exclusive union for the merchants of high society. I should have expected this to exist. The Chamber of Antiquities is the treasurer's haven. I need to find a way in.
Don't worry, we won't let our guard down.
What the?
Hey? What was that? Traitor!
This must be the Ivory Coin's brooch. Shiny. I have both trinkets. The guard will have to let me in now.
Thank you.
Ah, damn it. That wasn't the hideout. Okay, cop.
Assalamu alaikum.
You again? What is it now?
I have something that she wants. A Chinese hairpin from the auction. I also have my brooch with me here.
Very well. You may it.
This way, Sayyidi.
I have been looking forward to meeting the treasurer. It is an honor.
Indeed, Sayyidi. She is busy, and her time only allows for a few rare appearances.
I have never seen so many treasures in one place.
This is of inferior make. I wonder if...
I didn't think they'd straight attack me like that.
Looking forward to meeting the treasurer. It is an honor.
Indeed, Sayyidi. She is busy, and her time only allows for a few rare appearances.
I have never seen so many treasures in one place.
The standards are too high. One has to be careful not to get bitten in there.
Please refrain from speaking about the treasurer inappropriately.
You may enter.
You are a new face.
My name is Basim. New to Baghdad, but not to trade. I deal mostly in fine antiques and collectibles.
You must have a good eye for detail, then. What have you brought me, Basim?
You know what I brought.
A man not to be toyed with. Come, show it to me. Exquisite. Ever seen something like this? So perfect. So delicate.
No. But I am surprised that you have not.
I do have a penchant for them. When I was but a child, my sisters and I would tie our hair with sticks, adorn them with stone. I pretended they were the rarest gems. We had nothing, but we felt that we had it all. There are many reasons why people see me. For advice, a taste of power, and most often, to win favor. Why have you come, Basim?
As a fellow collector, I have heard much about you from others. Your extravagance, your taste. I wish to learn.
Did they say I was lucky? I loathe the word. When I first arrived in Baghdad, I was one of many seeking my fortune. Now, I have even the East wrapped around my fingers. I clawed my way here when many gave up, preferring to spare their nails. But me? I don't mind a few scratches, a bit of blood.
Surely there have been connections. The people you met that helped you get to where you are.
No matter what others say, you only have yourself. No one else.
Near.
Everything prospers when family is harmonious. Family? The word has no meaning. The notions, even more so. Only the self hears the deepest whispers of your soul and accepts you whole.
No one lives alone.
But we die lonely. In the end, we are absolutely, simply, truly alone.
Return to the bureau.
The treasurer! She's dead! The guard! Help! Someone killed the treasurer! Not a place to work!
Fall in! Find him! Go! Right! You can't avoid your fate!
علينا أن نجرب وضع العقارب لقتال بعضها. سيكون ذلك مدهشاً. اكتشفت ما تعنيه بعض الخطوط. لا يمكن أن تكون بتلك الصعوبة. علينا أن نجرب وضع العقارب لقتال بعضها. سيكون ذلك مدهشاً. أتمنى لو أستطيع قراءتها لنفسي.
Basim, how did you fare?
The streets are alive with talk about the auction.
Rumors spread quickly. It was this woman, Ning.
A woman holding the reins. She must have angered many.
Angered and enthralled, in equal parts. It is no wonder she kept her identity hushed. Now the upper echelons of affluent louts are soiling their silk robes. Wondering if they are next.
The Order will not stop here. If they have reached the east, then there is no telling how far they will spread. Did you see it? The genie?
It is gone now. It is gone.
Rest while you can. Our work is not done yet.
Thank you.
Need some protection?
Got that one on the thigh from Talal's back.
I need your eyes, my friend. Enkidu, I am sorry for putting you in danger.
Your stench must have worn them off.
Hey! Ah! You there! Hold! Nothing here. Hey!
Crow had the mercenaries real mark, they're expensive. But also, I was thinking they're probably not as stealthy either. It's two there. Mark man, it's two.
This is a detailed diagram of a strange-looking ship. This shipment is headed outside the city.
Thank you. lives.
A note directing all shipments to a location just south, along the River Tijla. This shipment is headed outside the city. I need to get rid of these.
You have no business here.
Come on, I just need some throwing knives.
Off with you! Grant me strength!
I'm literally just trying to travel through the gates. Hey, thank you for the follow. Thanks so much, you. Speed the barracks.
Hey, that's close enough.
You ever think about being old?
Rust patties.
Show me the path ahead.
Damn it.
Forgive me, Enkidu. I lacked vigilance.
Lucky I'm alive. Though it took all winter to heal.
The people are cunning. Those fire flows I mentioned, they are real.
Never make captain.
What?
Hey!
I'll keep a lookout anyway.
How the mighty have fallen.
Hold on. Alert! We've got company.
just a...
Go, Enkidu.
Got a problem?
Who would be stupid enough to face us?
Fuck.
What do you see?
Hey! I can actually could use a stretch.
No point getting all work.
Admiral Nadir is very concerned about keeping fire away from his prototype ship.
You'll turn up.
Look alive, men! Trouble's been sighted.
Let's have a look.
Hey!
Thank you.
I was hoping that wouldn't do that.
Hold on.
Nothing.
And you can't swim.
Nothing.
Admiral Nadir is very concerned about keeping fire away from his prototype ship.
Remember you.
Hold on.
Just a matter of time, dead man.
Come out. End it with honor.
A likely spot?
What?
The Admiral cares more for this precious model ship than his own men. Look at it.
It would be a pit.
The Admiral cares more for this precious model ship than his own. The Admiral cares more for this precious model ship than his.
Bloody knives.
I feel out wearing the gown alive.
Like the
ball.
What?
Nothing.
What was that? Look alive, men! Trouble's been sighted. Hey! What?
Is Fiery Boy still here somewhere? Oh, wait. Can I throw my torch?
A letter from Almar de Khwar about missing shipments belonging to the Turkic mercenaries. The Admiral was stealing.
One down. Now to deal with Al-Rukh.
Thank you.
never make captain.
That's odd.
What?
Hey, what's going on?
Our jobs is never a bad idea.
Hold on!
What's happening?
Not the rhythm going with the horses.
Yola!
تسجيل الوقت الشهر الماضي.
علي أن ألقي لك درسا.
Cast your gaze into me. Come away, my friend. It is too dangerous.
Go, now! Interested. Go. Shut now. We have an unwanted guest.
trouble.
Your speech must have warned them all.
Hey, what's that?
Hey, what? Hold on!
Must be a door it opens.
Murderer here!
Where can I hide?
Best be thorough.
Hold on!
Thank you.
excited.
Hey, what was that? Wait, what? What?
There is a note. Almar de Huar had questions about our friend's past. Smart. He was ordered to a meeting at the Great Garrison. What? That is too damn. I should return to Fulav.
Okay.
I should return to Fulav and tell him Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma are dead.
We go, and that's going to be it for tonight. Cool. That's some pretty good progress. I will be back on tomorrow for some more Assassin's Creed. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching this on Twitch, please consider following. Or if you, even if you're on YouTube, consider checking out the Twitch channel and giving me a follow. You might be able to catch me live. So yeah, until next time, see you later. Bye.